Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matthew Clark, and I'd like to share a Christmas gift with you.
Well, I've often wondered while I'm out here watching sheep, why most of you are at home enjoying a good night's sleep. But if I hadn't been here just a couple nights ago, well, I wouldn't have heard those angels tell us shepherds where to go. Like a lamb to sacrifice, not for his own sin to die, but for all the sins of everyone, I thought I'd start to cry.